kusema ya kwamba our topic today inasema ya kwamba this spring to our children that will protect and will secure their blessings more than ya robo sho kiria gitumite tukinye hau tukinyete ni undu woria twareriro ni aciari aitu bwana asifiwe. Nataka tufikiria kwamba sisi zote ambao sisi ni wazazi vile tulivyo kuna pahali mzazi wako aliparticipate ili uwe vile ulivyo. Bwana asifiwe. Hata kile chochote ulichonacho ama maisha ambao unayaishi kuna vile mzazi wako aliparticipate ikakuwezesha uwe vile ulivyo. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Lakini tukifunga mwaka siku ya leo, nataka tujaribu kufikiria mahali tumefika, watoto ambao tunawalea wako na hiyo nafasi ya kufika mahali tumefika ama hawana hiyo nafasi. Bwana asifiwe. Diposa Biblia inasema kwamba kwenye kitabu cha Proverb, at wakati ambapo tunapa when we you discipline your children, kuna mambo yale ambayo yanatokea. Number one, lazima mtu yule ambaye anampatia mudu ulioheaga mwana wake discipline area yagireire ni kugiaga na mwana mwathiki. Bwana asifiwe. Ni kugiaga na mwana wikio, ni kugiaga na mwana urathika, ni kugiaga na mwana ungihokerwo. Bwana asifiwe. Maisha ambayo tunaishi lazima tujaribu kufikiria maisha sisi ambazo vile tulilewa kule reserve. Tunasema tukoe trona tatuthiete na mbere muno tukarekereria uria Ngai atwathite tutikaige kibokothi mwathani arogocwo. No tukona tuthiete na mbere muno tukaiga kibokothi tukaga kurora ciana cigatuika thina miturire-ini itu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Nataka tujaribu kufikiria vile tukiangalia watoto wetu vizuri, watakuwa watoto ambao wanaheshimika, watakuwa watoto ambao wana nidhamu hata kwa wengine, watakuwa pia ni baraka mwathani ya rogosho. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Ni Biblia inatuelezea kwamba in verse, the first verse of 15, tukiendelea pale chini, number 2, when the wicked are in authority, sins flourish. Wakati wale ambao hawana nidhamu mzuri wako kwa madaraka, maisha baya inazidi ama dhambi inaenea. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Ni vile tunaona kwamba hata viongozi wale ambao wametusimamia nchi yetu ama vikundi tofauti tofauti, ikiwa ni mtoto alilewa na njia ile haifai, hata ikiwa ako graduate, hata ikiwa ako na masomo ya hali gani, akienda kule juu lazima atasabaza mambo ambayo hayana heshima. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Lazima sisi kama wazazi tujue ya kwamba vile ambavyo tunafurahia wana youth wale walio hapa, kuna kitu kimoja ningetaka kusema siku ya leo. Unaweza kuwa na mtoto amesoma sana, umengangana na yeye asome apate degree, apate bachelor's, apate all other thing, all the revels that we feel umesomesha mtoto wako, but all unto you, ikiwa uliweka kiboko chini, hizo pepa zake zote zitakuwa za bure, maana hata kuwa baraka kwako, hata kuwa baraka kwa nchi, hata kuwa usaidizi kwa kanisa, atakuwa bure. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Mwathani ya rogosho. Ndio kani uriwona mudu muthomu na aretwo doctor ehadu kiara-ini akigucia fangi. Hello? Tondu muciari ni aremirwo kubalansi maundu make, agikirira githomo muno akiga discipline ithi akiga kibokothi. Tageithi ucio ngiumurie, ii ni wiraga kuhura mwana waku? No kiria kiratuthinia kanitha wa sociani handu turere andu mangihokwo rucio turarera tu baba na tu mamu. Tamurie kababa kakarioguku kanitha-ini. Ero ndakunjiri ndurie Dulia Margaret kana kama amuka leo kanithaini. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And I'm telling you, already you're a toilet, and that is why I'm saying, Kinya brought your way nayo. Gido mokana we hoke kusyo we hoke iruo. Hale hadu musheri waku a participatire. Mwada ni arogo sho. Already you're a toilet, you're a saini. Waroru watu kuriage ni. Ukamenya hario duero. Bwana asifiwe. Mrs. Waigwa umuthi tarora muruguo na lithoi na mioguo. Tone jokire ngiria mugate nake areti a sausage twi hau. Ini turanyitana umuhingire litho. No egukuria kwani mam jicho iko na shida. Kati guo kurathie. No ukiuria ari atwariro hinde yo ya tene ona kungiingirire ageni nyumba. Ute kwaririo ni wetu magaja. Hello. Todo wana doa fatara ga kuiro ene turanyitana ogia koriri ogithaka mufira ari atwathaka mufira na eroda kimani na ku tuone fafa wao ari eroda na ari mwalimu ne atuhuraga muno ni kwihitha kihingaine abe ahituke na tucuthiririe ni afuiria niguo tumire bwana asifiwe e muthenya omuthi iheiria turarera ciratuhura nginya na mifira. We Buddha, hii ni kiwaja ya ball, pita uko kando. Ithe tiguo. Na we mushiari kahetiaga kunyuo, ogatengera kwa shifu. Ithe tiguo koradhi. Hello? Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Tuge siria, ni ugiteri turahe siana. Whereas, ni muturire wa siana, turadhokia. Na nojede tuthomero vasi ya haha, mudo ina Biblia ya Gikuyu. Mudo ina Biblia ya Gikuyu ili aweze kutusomea Proverb 19:18. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Dieda tuishirie liria mwana akura wakati mtoto amekuwa na nidhamu ambayo inafaa anakuwa furaha kwa wazazi, anakuwa usaidizi kwa wazazi. Hata mzazi anasikia kuringa na mtoto wake. Tusiwekele mambo ya ambao hayana maisha baadaye ya wale watoto ambao tunawalea. Tuko na watoto wengi ambao tumewalea, lakini tunafikiria tuko standard nyingine. Tunajiweka uzunguni hivi kwamba ni maisha yako ama ya mtoto wako unaweka hatarini. As we are talking, kuna wazazi wengi wanakaa kulia kila siku, wanalia usiku na mchana kwa vile wanapelekwa na wazazi wao. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Diaririkana miakeo ya tene, we munini ugekairetu kanini ni watigagiro ciana na cigakorwo cirete na ikanywa na ikarorwo wega. Hello? Ono kahura nguo tori ucio ngimuriganetie ajirie kuhura nguo na miaka igana. Deda tukihinga mwaka tuishirie kana ni ciana turarera kana ni gikuo turaharereria ciana citu. Bwana asifiwe. Ugerie gwishiria riria wanjirie kuhura nguo, riria wanjirie kuruga, uringithanie na muthenya wa umuthi. Your son or your daughter kinyagashifo dagehora. And sometimes we read this. Ni mufiraga muno todo ni wandikite mundu wa wira ati muiretu waku ataburukie maguru haria onage itagwatia nyamwiria mwari gwendete kuona te kukubagia todo ni urari hamidi ukorage ni kiiretu kigima kigananire na nyina na nginya cai gitingiruga. Hello? Bwana asifiwe. Ni githuri kinene hire kiraruru mataithe ni kiumirie deru na nginya ngoko gitingithinja. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Lazima tujue ya kwamba maisha ambayo tunaishi sisi kama Wakristo, tuangalie watoto tunaowalea, turore kame na kirigiriro kana matire. Na nikio miturire ya turatura undu wegie kihiko kina share jezi nyingi muno tondu ni kababa na kamamu twacamania nyumba imwe. Hello?
Oyo amenyerete kunanio, oyo amenyerete kunanio. Ma kire ri makuranira maitho, magathie green span. Na nikio green span ri kurarugo irio ciothe heu. Niguo matisha na nyumba, they have money. Magathie green span. Hello. And I'm telling you, ithe wa Tony. No ni sera kwa mwareguo. No riria ngukui na igunyoe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. He mundu wa humburia Biblia hau atuthomere. Proverbs 18:19. Ene turaigwa ria twathomerwo. When maundu ine maria maraturigiciria riri urahura muruguo. Riri urahura mwareguo. Riri uramuhe discipline. Ni muturire waku ita muciari urathondeka. No gacoka ugathondeka muturire wake. Ona akura ni akaririkana. Tiga ni mami wahurire. Ndingiri uria ndi. Bwana asifiwe. And even today. Ni kuri aciari megeikaro giki. Na ndina ma ni njui. Ni kuri mariire ma. Angionania guo haha ni rukunyu rwa mami. Kana ni igego ria mami ndite cukari. Ni turanyitana. No horo ucio ugikwikira guoya ugiguteithia gutuika mundu responsible. Ona riria wahikire ugituika mutumia responsible. Ona riria wahikanirie ugituika muthuri responsible. Tondu ni warekereirio maisha marito ukigia mutwe. Hello. Na nikio kinya urahota kuikaria Nairobi ona moritu magia maingi Nairobi ni urahota ku withstand tondu uria watrainirwo ni muciari waku ni uikare ngumu ene turanyitana no ciana iria turarera ni turacionia chirin na ithu tuturia ciari kinya riria agimarire ukorage mundu ni ahikire ni ageire gwake na no aretengera kwenyina kuhoya rent ya nyumba. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Kuna kijana mmoja nilipewa na wazazi wake siku moja. Nimfunze kazi ya stima. And the young man was almost of my age. Liria dage lirie kumweka counseling tukiaraniria nake, tukiaraniria nake. Agenyita raini hanini. Na sababu amelelewa pale Buruburu. Wakati Buruburu ilikuwa Buruburu. Atuko pamoja. Wakati alimanage kuoa msichana, wakakana msichana, akaona msichana amekuwa tayari. Ni mwanyito ria ndirauga. Wakati aliangalia akaona siku zimekaribia za msichana kuwa hivi, mamake alikuwa nurse, babake alikuwa daktari, surgeon, na already walikuwa retire. Kijana aliangalia hivi akaona hii maisha ni gumu sitaweza, ni kura olire. Ene turanyitana agitiga muiretu nyumba e hakuhe kugia mwana na ora tondu ni arigwo e kwambia ha guthiaga atia ne gwika atia na tondu ni kababa ka mamu wa Buruburu korire gagitiga mutumia nyumba gagithie Buruburu kwenyina. Ene turanyitana oragio atiga mutumia nao mi mathei mambo zingine mi siwezi. Ya bidire mathame mathie kwenyina mutumia agie mwana are athondekero ni nyina macoke macoke nyumba. What kind of a generation turarera? Mwathani arogocu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And that is why we have so many challenges in this life. That is why ciana nyingi iratuika cia kura tondu turacimenyerera too much that tukatuma miturire yao yage guikara wega. And I'm trying to imagine kinya maisha maria turaikara thaici. In this church of Sosiani, most of us, we have the plots, we have twina gari, turi arathime na njira iria ciothe twina cio. No ni uria ndarerirwo ni baba witu gutire kindu ona kimwe aheire kirigiriro ati mugundo ni ngagutiniria. Na nikio ndokire Nairobi ngihaso na mathina na moritu maingi ndeithiririo ni awa mwai. ngihota gukinya haria nginyete because ne gutire hando daheirwo kiregiriro but ciana iria turarera urathio kamonia broti iria ne yaku my son broti iria ne yaku my daughter magaikara moere gutire go struggle na muturire matikunoga magaikara thi but I'm telling you you are daughter shoranania umonetie kinya broti ukamuhe ngari ukamuhe iria ciothe uramuhe ahi kana ikare wega kihikoine no ngai okire na ndagatumane bwana asifiwe if at all kiria wina kio wakunyirwo ugifanguo ukihota guthithina ukihota kwiethera nionithio giki wina kio ni giaku na mutumia waku leke onio aumire gwetha ini turanyitana Nijure huwa achia mani hati goka wega reu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Tore uto baba nito kuhiyokeruo. Negodhokire. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And there is one secret I want to tell you. Liria mushiari alerete mwana na ajira adito. Matuko ine madhudha. Mwano shiodasho kagirira mushiari. Enetora nyitana. Nova isi mwana ore oratu o mwana. Na niagi marire maisha riria makaritoha no aga kuburemu na riria kaingira mawaganu ine wakati ataingia kwa mambo ambao haifai wakati ataingia kwa mashida zingine ambazo hazifai ataanza tabia baya atakukasirisha atafanya maisha yako ikae maisha huzuni agatuma maisha maku maikare matare na dhayo and there is one thing Biblia inasema kwamba mushiari negai ya keri. Mwadha ni ya rogoshu. Ona siana ili itara therema. Matiraga kutherema todo tiadhomu. Matiraga kutherema todo matire na capability. Maraga kutherema to matire meka kaudu magikeni ya mushiari. Amarathi me. Bwana asifiwe. And I'm telling you, even us, mudu wothe riria wanathio kageithia muciari, ukamwikiraga shopping, ukamunegera kafahasha, gikeno kiu kia muciari, nikinyitagirira muturire wa mundu. No angikorwo muruguo nginya beti yaku, ndaigua tukirwo guku tuikare twihugite, na ni kanithaini, na ndiretikia nginya miciini iria turaikara, ni kuri athuri haria maigaga mbeca mahingite na roko. Na kwahote keka sefu yo onayo ekahithuo tono ihitu kuonayo igatuirwo mbere na ni mwana waku bwana asifiwe kweri ya marogo mutumia wege ikarogo ikimuhujia munene kana wa kanitha mwega ukindirite ahorerete athikiriirie kiugo huko kanitha na freedom njega muno na nikio murero mwihuge tondu araiga bagi hau no egwake nyumba akinyage twaritwo bedroom ruguo riri na bedroom wegekirwo roko na ni ciana iria ciarete ciana iria rerete sitage hokwo if at all you as a parent duke hoka mwana uciarete mwana ucio no warie kirathimo iguru ria muturire wake bwana asifiwe lazima tubadilike biblia ratwira atiriri riria turarekereria ma ciana nikumateithia turamateithia gukua riria turarekereria ciana mathina riria turarekereria ciana cithina njira iria citagireire nikumareteithia turamateithiriria uria meguthira mwathani arogocwo I'm trying to imagine the maisha maria turaikara ni maisha mena moritu maingi ugathomithia mwana na moritu maingi ukamatwara ma colleges ukariha ma universities ugai ukehinya ni ukeima ucoke okorwo mwana uri urarera ni thina urarera bwana asifiwe he handu njirigite kwaria na andu akahawa ndatumitwo ni mundu gwitwo muhunjia kahara bwana asifiwe na ndelire athuri muthuri muhonoku wega na uikarite wega kihonoko ine ndagiire guikara nyumba itari na thimbu na tia mikora ya ciana hallo tori ucio ngi Mr. Sharago gwi thimbu gwaku nyumba kagwa ku ni mathire othe mwathani arogocwo kihikingi ikara ati ithe riria acuthiriria uguo gieka uru gikamenya ni kuri hiuha gikaraga gikimundu responsible na gikaraga kihugite mehia na kiundu kiu ni gigiteithagia muturire wa thutha anoso gigateithia muciari muturire wa thutha bwana asifiwe emure muraigwa ciana irathita ngaciari ao gwa cibu yeah eno imagine mukirugamana na mwana waku gwa cibu mwesimiwa muigotine na muruguo ni urarega kumuhe igai riake miaka hiyo ya zamani naweza uliza a very simple question no ugiorotire muciari wake uguo elda kimani ndiguire worotete muthio guo hanini ni ungianinirwo na ari eroda bwana asifiwe donaga elda ithe wa elda kimani akihituka uguo ari headmaster na ari eroda wakwa no ndingiendire itheru tondu ahura kiboko gicore thie mucimami one gicorete niki wikire haha kamau katari headmaster ugu akugutha atanoria nguthiirwo ki ndakoragwo nunditwo thi enu maisha mage mahana atari kuherithio hallo bwana yasifiwe no umuthi no wina twana urarerera Nairobi bwana Yesu asifiwe olda joe kihikiria kia olda joe oguo kiigana tathio gikunye mugurikiria kuria forithi ene turanyitana tero cio ngino nginyo garurire and I'm telling you ni uru muno tuthire mbeca nyingi na maundu maingi na ciana twage gucihe kindu gitagwo discipline iria twiritwo ni Bible the book of Proverbs ena verses nyingi muno ciratwira uhoro wa kuhura mwana uhoro wa kumuigana njira iria yagiriire na Bibilia igatwira wega aikara wega ni gikeno kuri ithui aikara wega ni rucio rwake ruragira and now ya nigere nituraregerete uhoro ucio tukenda maikare uria mekwenda mahane tario marathana githe tiguo bwana Yesu asifiwe na nikio angi marakinyire handu kuragia na mathomo mangi marathomithio ati nginya kanitha and especially kanitha wa PCA muiretu kana mwanake okaga kanitha oria kwenda ene turanyitana tondu muciari ni aretigira ati wa muorota ni akura kanitha goria kanitha na ofisi ri niki kiagire kuheo gitio muno niki gitumaga mwanake ucio muiretu ucio agithi wa ofisi haria eka wira ona wewe haria uthiaga gitio kirio hete ofisi na kuri uthukumaga kiiguru kuri gitio kirio hete kanitha tondu kanitha yukagwo na style ngiona ndungikura na ona hede ndathiete kanitha ngi handu ngiuria chairman wa kanitha ikai guku kwina swimming pool handu ene muranyi thoranyitana bwana asifiwe uri wona mundu utaramenya athi kanitha kana athi guthambira tori ucio ngi wa ucio muriganetie geithi ucio muriganetie muri ciana ciaku ri ni kuranaga ofisi na swimming pool Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Lazima sisi kama Wakristo tukae maisha ambayo Yesu anaonekana. Ikiwa ni kwa ofisi, Yesu aonekane. Ikiwa ni kwa kanisa, reke mwana amenyage uka nyumba-ini ya Ngai. Ni nyumba ya kuheka gitio na ndegũikara ũrĩa kwenda. Strong as e mũciĩ gwaku na wĩ mũhono. No ũkorio ũndũ ũrĩ mũhonoku wega. Na nĩtũgũkũhoera. Bwana asifiwe. There is no way kungituika mwana wa murekereria thi atwaranage na thi uria irathie wathukia maisha make mathutha. And that is why we have so many evils in the society. We have so many problems in the society. Tondu athire erorera thinema onaga kuo karekerwo gakuo kau athia tumithia na ni wa wakiri wa muhebie wae mwari guo besa to ni aronire kakuo fani karekerwo na aria marekirite marathi yako akti hando ene turanyitana no mwari guo no rimo wake ona ni vasoni nawe tondu ni kamamuri na no uria kariki uga gatikara kareri gekira ngueyo na ithu twigukanithaini twerorera ri tukarigwo e turi o hamwe ene turanyitana why kai tutangihetwo nyumba ya Ngai gitio kiria kiagireire ona adu aja magora mwana waku makamenya mwana ni wa kanitha kai tutangi menyerera tutige kurekeria ciana citu situke mistaken by other todo kwena uniform cirekiro cia mawaganu mana kuja no mwana waku ekira agatuika mistaken uga ni tuhoere mwana waku araingirire maunduini no aroirwo todo ai na uniform ya adu acio maraingirio hamwe nake ni undu wori muna kurekererio ni muciari arekora Bwana Yesu asifiwe tuthomerwo Proverb 23 verse 13 Ndaki mani ni ugututhomera Stone wewe na mic Proverb 23 verse 13
Proverbs 23 verse 13 says Do not withhold correction from a child, for if you beat him with the Lord, he will not die.
Mwadhani ya rogo osho. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Atetuero wate ane bibiria. Mwalimu doge totaliria. Tuero wate ya. Misharago kaya adhomo ere ya taleo. Tatudhomere ya kuwa gayo ya nuwa miruta mahetia.
Do not withhold discipline from a child. If you punish him with the Lord, he will not die.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Tero sioge kababaga tigo kuwa wago dhana mute. Hello. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Mutuga yemeni. Tageithia yugo. Bwana asifiwe. Dire dororo sioge umuorote. Umuera da kwiro unama nama. Wago dhaka mamu kaka baba na muiko. Gatigokua Bwana asifiwe na kiria kiratuma miturire ya rucio yage kirigiriro ni undu wa aciari kurekereria ni undu wa aciari kurelax e matirenda kuigia na ciana I'm telling you he muciari ndereraga muthenyo ngi Dea mwera ihi dalele shukuru shie hige. We mshiali duwage hile kuigira kisheni. No, igiria kedu yetako supervision. Hello? Mwale guo, agikone adhile kukigimarale. Neiga nili yore, iga nilele. Reke amenye kuruga. Ona kwa hote kika mwile tuawela. Nea heo rotha. Naduka amalugire. Nemaleye. Sieda meda kuleo, neda maleo. Hello? Jirete mudhenye umwe. Ane kio diroli ya wako ego kutikae kwe holiru. Tukati hadu ka hadu kushero uguo. Tukati kashi ya nanyoba. Bwana asifiwe. Nimuki wetu anato wakua. Uli ato keigana. Lili ato wadhile na uko ikaba iniri. Geheithi ya shuguri kogetuka kogetuka kogetuka. Nimu mudora ni ya kato mauduto uge kweka kedu getago. Personal testing. Hello. Na gemenya ciana itiarugeirwo kuo ni ndamenyaga ni kurigiaga thina no reke nyone uri akungeikara twi hamwe riria twatukireirwo na nyumba gutire thimo ya mwanerwo uri egwika gicoka giona tha igire ni yakinya gitwa ngari ni rehire gathina gihecuguri biu cikiroro tha ithatu na nuthu hai kinya handu ehe nie ni ngwetha taxi nie ni ngugutiga ngarore ciana ciakwa ithe mutirakimenya Hello. Hello. No deda kuga riria twainukire ri. Ki kiria kinene. Na kiigana o uria mukiwe kiigana. Nigia njetie kuthonga ngima. Mwari wa nyina koya bogaka kahura ngoguo. Menyu menyu. Na twakorire ngime kihia. Hello. Bwana asifiwe. Maundu mangi Tikuherithia ciana nire situeke responsible na ne urumuno we na kigima na kiretu kigima ke nyomba no kore mwana no kurira ararira ni ngaragu ati no nginya umarugire bwana asifiwe he mushiriko moturendire kuhitania nake kuthiete uthie kugithio retreat Mombasa ena mwanake mugima mwanake orutaga wira ene turanyitana no tondo ndore ndari ahota kugia ndwaya riu nyina ridi arathie handu akaruga shafashi nyingi akayuria fridge ndamukoria ngimuria madam ene si akishafashi oyuria fridge no amenya giro ndi niturathi Mombasa na ndirugeire mwana hello na mwanuri urarugirwo shafashi si oyuria fridge ena deru na rokira na rekira mugutho igana wa ithe erosio gino nginyo ugarurire maisha the life that you are living ni tureira ni kwageria turageria no ni guthukia turathukia and I'm telling you oguranyitirira mamu wanyu na baba wanyu to ni makurire we ndirona mundu gakunyitirira hello bwana asifiwe we ndirona kwina kirigiriro tondu riria muiretu anakinya kirathi ni akwiriirie kuma 6 kwa bata ucio ni mundu wa gutigirwo mbeca amenye kirie kuguru ekugura na kirie kuruga tori ucio ke ewaku ni aria amenya kuruga ndubia ukoraga nginya ngi matire makura na ndubia na cai ni ndu aniet no turauga ati no ngatuo ugatuo no na ndakahika na kuria kahika akahurwa ingatwo bwana asifiwe mwathani arogocwo another problem area iraoka ni kindu gitagwo tucucu na tuguka andu aria kuru ni mamenya uria ndirauga ati tondu mwariguo ni athi gukunya kairetu kare aciarite gatuetwo we gatikuhurwo gatengerere hariwe ukagitire wa moyi ene turanyitana wagiria kahurwo kaheo discipline na we waku ni wahuririe akigia mutwe na agibanga riu twana turi uragira kuri we niguo tuteithie uremi ututeithie uria tugukua narua mwathani arogocwo biblia iragitwira wega ati riria turamenyerera maundu mangika tukamarwo na njira iria citagiriire ni ciana citu turateithia uria cigukua narua to riria arituika mundu ti mwihokeku ndangihokerwo undu ona uriku ndangiho angikorwo ndungimwihoka wi muciari who else ungimwihoka thino turatura hello bwana yesu asifiwe na ni tureciria twita kristiano no nginya turere ciana na njira iria yagiriire niguo miturire yao ya thutha igakorwo iya bata if you don't discipline your children ciana iria ugukorwo nacio ni liberals crooks don't cares ciana ciikaraga maica itari na cuguri tondu mami ni everything daddy ni everything and that is why in our old age riria urikora ni wakura wina kaproti wakite hau wina kaproject winako riria magatigirwo makaria gathire nao makue generation yaku ithirire hau bwana asifiwe kava twita Christians let leke magi na project ciao ko ni muruguo nawe ciaku munyitanirire niguo no ngimutigira yaku ni kuhota kurugama ini turanyitana but let us not give them hopes that will make them lazy that will make them not responsible that will make them not see anywhere they will not have any focus in this life because my dad have a plot my dad arathina plando ku plando yone ni gatigiro and that is why ogigea na imwana ithatu dugu to ciragetungu hafio ni kuria wega cikare handu mawira mage muturire uritohe na ni marona gikari kiri urathi nakyo ni wanjia kumahe masariti na kaproti ni marona ni kararehewo milioni mweri nio mekwambiriria gugubangira uri uguthi na ihenya ene turanyitana na ni aciari aingi as you are talking money netwo ni ciana ciao tondu ni ciagutarire ni cieremirwo na ni cirenda guikara standard ya iguru maana kiendo bachi yage agathie na athie kuwete na ni umugiriria athi na prando yaku hello na tondu wagire kumurena na discipline iria yagiriire kirie gwika meguikara thi magie na category A ya kweheria gathe keheria gitango muci na ona matigerwo they will not go any far to matio ekuramata they are not responsible mena degree ciao na doctorate ciao they utire handu meguthie mwathani arogocho na grekia kafa mwana wena ke mwana wena discipline ona age githomo gukira mwana wena githomo kinene na ndari mitugo ene turanyitana hau ne jwe Nairobi no hurwo na mahiga but I'm saying it once more na nikio wendo athomire no ni undu wa discipline ukihura biashara ugitonga ene turanyitana ni ugithoma ringi gikiingira hanini no ni undu wa discipline maundu mothe ugeragia gwika you are a responsible man or woman because of how you were brought up. Let us not prioritize mostly on more mathomo mathomo ni mega, but let the discipline as the Bible give us the directions reke discipline ikro a priority mwathani arogocho tweda ciana citu citure mudura ndika handu no nguhe several verses that you can refer Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 5 Proverbs 19 verse 18 Proverbs 23 verse 13 Proverbs 29 verse 15 Proverbs 29 verse 17 Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Biblia agithungu he hado iraja kamuno ikanjira atiriri discipline your children while they are young enough to learn while they are young enough to learn if you don't you are helping them destroy themselves ene turanyitana Proverb 19 verse 18 Discipline your children while they are young enough to learn. If you don't, you are helping them destroy themselves. Bwana asifiwe. Ona kapa mwana age maundu maria mangi mothe angiaga no age na kindu gitago discipline iria ngai aheanite mwerekera mwathani arogocho na ngikorwo kumuima discipline ni kumuteithia uria kwinyarira this is because mwana uria akora ategutuika mundu responsible ari tuika thina kuri bururi na tuike thina kuri we and I'm telling you as a parent gai ni atuhete a golden privilege that we mushiari we gai yakere ya mwana ucio you can speak a word of blessing mwana ucio agashire but there is no way you can speak a word of blessing when you are liria we murakaru ni undu wa mwana waku gutiri ndi ungiaria kirathimo liria mwana waku arakunyarira liria mwana waku arakugia liria mwana waku arakuhe stress athiginya aciari ni mahaicirie cumbi na cukari ni undu wa ciana iria maciarite to ni mendire guciita tubaba na tumama ene turanyitana na wahaicia mathina macio mothe werekere kaburi onake ndari na kirigiriro todo onake ti responsible kwa mundu ucio ndari koro ina position ya kuhika ka kuhikania ekwenda puthina generation yaku etweke ya guthira mwathani arogocho when we felt that our parents were so cruel when we felt that our parents were so illiterate when we felt that our parents were not concerned about our lives that is the time they used the light to channel of the Bible to give us the discipline na nio iratukinyirie hari aturi na nikio juga mundu ina discipline e muthomu kana atari muthomu ni agaciraga hello bwana asifiwe tondu ona atari muthomwe na discipline kuria guothe athie ni kuri roho wa gwitikirika ugaine meni mwana utari muthomu kana muthomu ena discipline njega ni etikirikaga. Can you just focus or flashback ciana iria cirathikandikwo mawira manene agaikaraga akabutwo agathi kundu akandikwo wira mwega agaikaraga akabutwo maybe ena githomo ena capability no nyina ni amuteithirie kwiuraga nerekeire kaburi. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Mwathani arogocwo. Twi hamwe aciari twi hamwe tukihinga mwaka uyu ingienda kwihoya mundu hari egucamania na mathai hatikagie mathai ona umwe ugutigia kiboko ii ni turanyitana okorwo ni ukwenda rucio rwagire mweshimiwa kiboko ti kia mikora kia muruguo niguo riria arehe gacagaca ugacomoka na kio kamugambia kimwe akona dadi ni ekunjuraga kuu araikarage chonjo. Hello, bwana asifiwe. Niigana as you are talking moete maroni niguo makenie ciana ciao na ni ihicie na nderu airetu agima ukoya roni niguo mukenie ati ndakarire ati ndakari rakare ati mwana ona ni aguthiriten mami kiwa ufanyi hivi sifanyi gai tori ucio ngimucokanagiria na ucio mwathani arogocwo. Na kwa hayo machache lazima sisi kama Wakristo tubadilike na tujue ya kwamba kunayo jukumu tumepewa na Mungu ya kuangalia hawa watoto na njia nzuri. And if at all you know that you have participated in the destruction of your son or your daughter, it is your high time before this year end urugame nake na wire Ngai ni wahera kuri uthukitie mwana waku. This is your personal family, this is your personal life, and you've known no amenya we had participated uthukie mwariguo uthukie muruguo. It is your high time you take a step of faith urugame na iguru muthenya o muthe muthe mweri thate rucio turuge mwaka ndugetikire kuruga mwaka na destruction iria wikirire muruguo iria wikirire mwariguo. It is your high time urugame na iguru wire mwathani ni ndahera kuri athukitie muiritu wakwa ni ndahera kuri athukitie mwana wakwa. It is your high time niguo ucoke umwoe wita muciari umuneane kwi Ngai amugarure amuige wega niguo muturire waku wagirire niguo mwako rambiriria ukowe wairathimo na we wakirathimo mwathani arogocwo.